I just take a nap?
Hi, Becky. Do you think we can go riding next week?
Sure. Geez, you were amazing today. When did you decide to jump that fence?
Well, when the horse was about halfway over. I figured as long as I'm up here, I might as well go for it.
Hey, Beck. Glad you're here early. Listen, the band doesn't go out until 9. So prepare we get a bite to eat before we go.
Okay? Oh, great. Okay, dinner sounds good, but I've been thinking about the club. Maybe you were right.
Of course I was right. What'd I say?
Well, you said if I didn't feel like going to the club, then I should just skip it.
When I said skip it, I didn't mean don't go to the club, skip it. I meant, skip the argument, skip it.
Oh, I see. So you didn't really mean it when you said you were never going to go riding again.
No, I meant that.
Oh, really?
Yeah. But why don't you want to come to the club?
Oh, well, because you play the same songs three sets a night, three nights a week, right, Joey?
Hey, come on, the Spanish Club is fun, right, Joey?
Fun? It's loud, it's smoky, oh, and of course they keep that ladies' room immaculate.
Well, she's wrong about the ladies' room.
Tell her I'm right about the ladies' room.
I think I better just stay out of the ladies' room. Joey, can you believe me? She's not going to the Spanish Club tonight?